Body language is crystal clear. Shoulder position indicates the level of self-esteem. If they are hunched, then self-esteem has hit rock bottom. An arched back means I'm falling to pieces. Clenched fists say I play the maracas. The message is simple and clear. My self-esteem is at rock bottom. I am falling to pieces and I play the maracas. But when you spray Axe all over yourself, your body language says, hey, are you ready for the Macarena?